and I'm here to take a live session on mathematics. The topic is number sense. Before starting the session, I would like to thanks our director, Dr. Sunita Gandhi ma'am, and Principal Archana ma'am for giving me such an opportunity for coming live on Facebook. So I have just posted a session, but due to some connectivity issue, the audio was not available in that. So what we will discuss in this topic, we will discuss Indian place value system, international place value system, how to place comma in both the systems, what is the place value of a digit in a number in Indian system and in international system, and what is the face value of a digit in Indian system and international system. Now I will write the same number so that some of you have already seen the number. I think this is what the number I have written before. So what is the pattern to place the comma in Indian system and international system? The pattern is, the first comma which we place is after 3 digits, then after 2 digits, then after 2 digits. So, the first comma we will place after 3 digits. 1, 2 and 3. We will place comma here. Okay. Then again, the next comma we will place after 2 digits. So, we will place the comma here. And international system, what is the difference in both the system for placing the commas? In Indian system, we place commas. Comma, first comma after 3 digit, then after 2 and after 2. In international system, we place the first comma after 3 digits and again after 3 digits and so on. So we will place the first comma after 1, 2 and 3 digits, then after 1, 2 and 3 digits. Okay. So I will take some more example for better understanding the concept. I think now the audio is available. You can comment, you can write your comment in comment section. I will write the same number so that there is no confusion. So, what was the pattern for Indian system? First comma after 3 digits, then after 2, then after 2, and after 2. So, we will place the first comma after 1, 2 and 3 digits. So the comma will place here. Next, after 2 digits, 1 and 2. Again, 1 and 2. Again, 1 and 2. So the pattern is 3, comma, 2, then comma, 2, then comma, 2. Okay. And international system, I will place the comma, first comma after 3 digits, next 1, 2, 3, that means 6 digits, 1, 2, 3 digits, first comma, then second after, again after 3 digits, 1, 2, 3, and again after 3 digits. You can write some comments if you are understanding. Okay, now I can see that your comments. Okay, Rajat is writing, stay home, stay safe. Same buddy. Okay, now I am giving one example, one number, and you can give your answers in comment sections. The number is 8843219 4 3. For international system, the number is 8899 4 3 6 8 9 3. Place the commas and write your answers in comment section. You have to give the answers beta. If some of my students are there, so you can write the answer for this number. You have to place comma according to the Indian system in this number and write the answers in comment section. I'm waiting for your answers. Number is not clearly visible. Okay, ma'am, I'll rewrite the number. Double 8 4 3 2 1 9 4 3. I think now the number is clear. Athav Pandey, hello beta, good morning. Lift the board little higher. Okay. Okay, Anurag Mishra. Okay, the first comment has came. Okay, beta, very good. The comment came from Yogita Singh, student of class 6A. Correct. दीपिका मिश्रा, प्लीज राइट इंडियन एंड इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम विद योर आंसर्स। दीपिका मिश्रा, द आंसर इज करेक्ट। रजत श्रीवास्तव, आंसर इज करेक्ट। सो आई एम वेटिंग फॉर सम मोर कमेंट्स, देन वी विल मूव फॉरवर्ड टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक। ओके, सो आई हैव सम आंसर्स। शिल्पी पांडे, आंसर इज करेक्ट मैम, थैंक यू। नाउ विद द सेम नंबर वी विल फाइंड द फेस वैल्यू ऑफ अ नंबर। व्हाट इज फेस वैल्यू ऑफ अ नंबर? कैन समवन गिव द डेफिनेशन फॉर दैट? व्हाट इज द फेस वैल्यू ऑफ अ नंबर? I think I am not visible. Let me shift a bit. What is the face value? The number itself. Very good. The face value of a number is the number itself. So if we have to find the face value of, suppose that we have to find the face value of this or this, so the face value of 9 will be 9 itself. Suppose that we are standing in front of winner, so whose face we can see? We can see our own face, na? So same, the face value of any number is the number itself. The face value of 9 will be 9 only. Okay, face value of 4 will be 4. Same. It is very easy. So face value of a number is number itself. Okay, ma'am. So the next topic is place value of a number. So what is place value of a number? Place value of a number is the value of the digit in the number according to its place. I will repeat, the place value of a number is according the place value of a digit in a number is according to the position, according to the position in the number. Suppose that I am taking a small number, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2. So in previous classes we have discussed ones, tens, hundred, 1000, 10,000. So I think this much is you all know about this. So suppose that what is the place value of this? and 4. So what is the meaning of place value? Place value is the value of a number according to the position according to the position of the position of 2 is at 1's place. So 2 into 1. So the value of 2 will be, place value of 2 will be 2. And what will be the place value of 4? 4 into 1 stands 100. It is at 100's place. So 4 into 100. The place value of 4 will be 400. Clear? I will take some more numbers. Suppose that I am writing a number 1, 8, 4, 3, 2. I think this much is sufficient. What is the place value and face value of number 3? So first we will discuss place value. Place value of number 3. 3 it is at 10th place. So the place value of number 3 in this number will be 3. I think I can use another marker. So the place value of 3 will be 3 into, it is at 10th place. So 3 into 10. So place value of 3 will be 30. Okay. Good. Now place value of 4 in the same number. 4 is at 100's place. So 4 into 100. So the place value of number 4 will be 400. And what is the face value of both the numbers? As we discussed earlier, the face value is number itself. So the face value face value of number 3 will be 3 and face value of number 4 will be 4. Now I will give a number, you have to give the answer. (6, 8, 3, 9, 2). You have to write the face value and place value of 9. Please write the answers in comment section. Face value and place value of number 9. Okay, Kumar Saurabh, face value is 9 and place value is 90. Correct. Akhilesh Pandey, 9. Sir, 9 is face value of the number. Good. I will be happy if you will give place value also of the same number. Good. Shilpi ma'am, you are also correct. Face value is 9 and place value is 90. Okay. You can also give some questions or some number in comments. And as we have discussed face value and place value, you can tell me what is the difference in face value and place value of a number. Suppose that I am writing a number 9, 8, 3, 2. Now, suppose that I am picking. Now the question is, what is the difference between place value and face value of the number 8? I am asking difference between place value and face value. Good. Kumar Saurabh, we got answer from you. You are correct, sir. So the place value of number 8 will be 800. This is place value of a number. And the face value of a number is 8 itself. So the difference we get is 800 minus 8, that is 792. I cannot understand your comment for a A dash
for a negative number.
Negative number. Will place value will be yes, ma'am. The place value will be negative because we are dealing with the negative number. Sorry, the place value will be positive because I will discuss this in next. I will explain the same question asked by Shilpi ma'am after some minutes. Anurag sir, the answer 8. Okay, face value is 8 and place value is 800. Difference will be 800 minus 8. Correct, sir. Okay. So, I will take give one more example. Now, for this number, the place is thousands place. So, difference in the place value and face value of number 2. What is the difference? Let me explain. The place value of number, this number will be 2 into 1000. So the place value will be 2000. And face value will be 2. This is place value and this is face value. So difference will be 2000 minus 2. Answer will be 1, 9, 9, and 8. Is it correct? You can write in comment section. Okay, Shilpi ma'am has already given the answer. Correct, ma'am. Saurabh sir also. Correct, sir. One more example. After this, we will discuss number name and place value and face value in international system. One or two examples I will give. You can write your answers in comment section. The first is 9, 8, 3, 2, 4. Second is 4, 3, 6, 5, 8. Third is 7, 2, 1, 8, 2. Okay, you have to give the place value and face value of these number, the number which are circle, in circle, place value and face value of the number. In question number one, and in second, you have to give the difference in place value and face value of these two. One by one. In first one, you have to write only the place value and face value of these two numbers, and in second one you have to give the difference in the face value and place value of the number. I will take some different one in this. How can younger kids use number line to learn place value concept? Okay, ma'am. This is very interesting topic where I will make a video on this topic. An entire video. This is very good concept because number line, they can it can be more interactive and they can use it as a fun learning. So I will conduct a new session on this. I will request ma'am for that. Okay. So I need your answers, please. The first question, what we have to do, we have to write the place value and face value of both the numbers. And in second and third one, we have to write the difference between place value and face value. Okay, let me see the comment. Nine, eight, three, two, four. Okay, place value is 4 and face value is 4, correct? Place value is 3 and face value is 300. Sorry, sir, you have written, I think, swap the number. The place value will be 300 and face value will be 3. Okay. For the third one, the difference in place value and face value. The place value is 2000 and face value is 2. So difference will be 1998. Correct, sir. So actually, due to some connectivity issue, the first video was not clear, the audio was not available. So the time, my time was 8 to 9, the schedule timing was 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. Sorry for that. We have to end up this session here only. So in next session, if I got the opportunity for next live session, I will complete the same concept. We have learned how to place commas in Indian system and international system, and what is place value and face value, what is difference in place value and face value. Okay, thank you everyone, thank you for your lovely comments and likes.